because it had been so hyped up on social media that when I finally read it, now granted, I started the read on audiobook, and so I'm sure that's part of the problem because I don't love audiobooks. But still, it's like my expectations were just so high, and it supremely let me down.